The SPCA Cincinnati created a special adoption price to help clear the shelter. They are now offering $5 dog adoptions. This is going on through Sunday. The shelter right now making space as they receive more dogs from Florida affected by Hurricane Ian. The first dogs are arriving now, but aren't expected to be up for adoption for a few more days.